I need more tufts of grass. Is there a campfire? Oh, come on. It didn't light.
You have to fuel it. I didn't have anything to fuel it.
I think I accidentally gave it all to you. Yeah, I keep accidentally giving it to you. Alright, Vanilla, it's daytime. Should we go try to fight things? Thank you. Eating replenishes your health, right? At least it did for me.
Yeah, it does. But only some of them, and like they increase a different amount of time.
Guys, we're having frog legs for dinner. By us, I mean me. Damn it. I keep accidentally eating it instead of cooking it. Wasted all my frog legs. I can get it here.
Did
you do that,
Isha? Yeah,
you ruined my sleep. I need to sleep. Motherfucker. I'm going insane. What do? You can push me out of my sleeping bed. I have to go pull more grass. You owe me grass. Give me grass.
I don't have any grass. I use it all for rabbit traps. Oh, we can use these turf that you, like, dug up. We can use them to fuel the fire.
You were doing that. I was trying to cook, too, and I kept giving stuff to you. I need grass, Quinoa. Because I'm going insane. Well, I'm just waiting to go on the spider hunt. I'm just kind of gathering materials.
Is there a way you can, like, produce healing salves in the future, or do we just have to keep killing spiders to get healing salves?
No clue. Dude, I wish I could sleep through this night and not go insane.
Where do you make the sleeping bag?
I have to craft it over here. I have to get a prototype in survival. First gotta get rope prototype, and then you... it's a straw roll.
Oh...
what's that sound? Oh, I got a present. Whoa!
You have to step on the thing.
Look at me, I got new clothes. Uh-oh. These guys are very angry. Because I'm going insane. Because I couldn't sleep. If I die, it's all Yishai's fault. Anybody got spare grass?
Oh no, I do not.
I got one. I'm too scared. Well, yeah, because these guys are following me and I can't fucking get them to stop following me. The way you get them to stop following you is to sleep, but I can't sleep because they're following me. What the fuck is this game?
Yeah, yeah, of course. Yeah, of course.
Uh-oh. I lit something on fire and now I'm causing a forest fire.
Wait,
what? I tried to swing at a thing and it lit something on fire on accident. I think they were just berry bushes. I feel bad because I think somebody made those. Wait, I needed ashes for something. This is actually huge. Maybe I did that.
Just maybe.
I have a ton of berries. Do you want them?
Oh, I do. Yeah. I'm at 9 hunger.
Well. You can have my monster meat. I was saying to replant Dottie's arm.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Ashes are used for something. Oh, for the healing self. Yeah, that's right. Anybody have any extra points?
There might be some in the chest. Oh, I have 9 also.
I would like some of these. So I can make an axe.
There's 14 in the chest.
Oh, bats! Are you kidding me? I lost my sleeping pouch because I died. Realistically, it's your shy's fault that your berry bush has caught on fire. you think about it, I didn't have no sanity because I was tired. Because if I pushed me out of the bed, I wouldn't have had to run from those monsters and accidentally light the berry bushes on fire. So realistically, it's Yashai's fault. I have some food for you, Yashai.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Holy fuck, these frogs fucked me up. They're crazy. Kunoi, I would have helped you kill the spiders.
How do I pick it up? I'm trying to search it, but it isn't doing anything. Like the bodies.
How do I clean up the bodies? Alchemy engine, okay. I search it, but then they don't go away. They just stay there. I search them and it says I don't find anything. Vanilla, what are you up to? Fine. Ha ha ha.